jelly.
So Mr. Wood, tell me, what's it like to be standing on the same stage as Kings of Leon?
Oh, I could crush a grape.
Very nice, very nice. What's the setup tonight? Mr. Telly's out.
Ed.
Tiny Terra.
Cab.
Celestian loaded.
Lead.
Lead.
Telly.
And?
Business.
Rock balls. Nice one. So Mr. Shaw, what's it like to be on the stage? Same as Razor
Light.
Right now,
it's feeling good. The vibe's been fine all day. Been drinking a lot of low alcohol volume drinks just to get myself in the mood. A couple of Class B drugs only. Save the Class A for backstage later.
Rock and roll, baby.
And basically ready to roll, yeah.
Yeah, cool. What's the setup tonight?
The setup? You mean specifically how are we setting up? What are we playing tonight? What's the vibe going to be? Would you like me to talk you through it? Well, the setup is we're playing a sort of a pirate stroke new romantic theme and dressing accordingly in these sort of quasi-Victorian costumes. And we're playing to the masses, which will be a sort of ruckus of drunken agricultural folk from rural areas of Scotland. So there'll be a nice juxtaposition between the sort of themed evening performance that we're giving them and the drunken antics which will be going on the dance floor before us.
This dance floor?
Doesn't look like much now, does
Very
it?
Very empty dance floor. And what's the show? Thanks for your time.
Remember, we saw Kings of Leon on this very stage about 6 years ago.
Yes, we did.
Now the tables are turned, baby. The tables are turned.
Razor Light. Who else?
Razor Light, yeah, that was pretty lame.
That London band, what are they called?
Hardfire, they were lame.
Hardfire.
Feeling, we were quite
feeling,
good, actually.
Feeling were good,
then
yeah.
They went lame.
Oh, who's that? Aha, Mr. Jackson.
I'm going to steal
He's in a panic because his bass isn't working properly. It's not loud enough, apparently.
It's rattling. It's loud. It will be loud enough when I turn it up. I just want it to rattle.
So, here's my babies. Check them out. Les Paul Goldtop, Gibson SG, Black Star Marshall Combo.
You don't have lie on your bloody Facebook crap.
What do you mean?
Well, it's not that rare.
Never said it.
You, before. You did. Goldtop Les Paul, rare as anything you said.
Yeah, they are rare.
Real one.
Let's see what your setup is then. Alright gents, just a wee bit of video to show my grandchildren.
How you doing?
Good stuff.
Nice one.
Everyone working?
Yeah.
Everyone wired up right?
Spot on.
Good, good.
Excellent. Excellent. Please don't rattle. I'm sweating like a pig already.
That's all folks.